Calgary police are looking for a couple of suspects they say deposited counterfeit cheques totaling more than $86,000 earlier this year. Investigators say the cheques were deposited on June 1st and 2nd at four separate RBC locations in northwest and southeast Calgary. They say the counterfeit cheques were from an energy company. The company was made aware of the deposits a few days later and reported it to police. Authorities are hoping the public can help identify and locate the suspect.